2009, including an estimated 47 meetings with the president himself, the most recent in June. That's nearly an average of one White House visit per week, and far in excess of the number logged by the Secretary of Homeland Security or the head of the Environmental Protection Agency.
It is a reflection, some would argue, on the standards of this White House, that that's the type of person that's here with that sort of frequency.